A new game. Can you zoom in? I wish you could zoom in more. You know what? Let's just try this. Okay, we can't really change much. So let's keep it at default because that's how they want us to play. We go to Italy. Italy? Italy. Si. Si, signora. Si, signor.
The world as we know it is gone. What we called the mad virus appeared out of nowhere. It made people turn extremely
grab some water while this is going unrestrainable.
Soon later, the infected became bloodthirsty, more like vampires than human. There was chaos, panic, and war for survival. Desperate people were just as dangerous as the virus itself. Even our loved ones could become a threat. The infection spread quickly throughout the entire globe. Every region, every country, every city. Drastic measures were taken to get rid of the infected, but they all failed. The last chance for those who seemed immune was to hide in underground shelters. Ones that we improvised in garages and basements. Loaded with food, water, and air filtration systems. These were the places where we survived, sealed from the outside. For so long, we waited for any signal, any info that a cure had been found, or the situation stabilized. Instead, we listened as the world grew quiet.
Whoops. Sorry.
Our resources were becoming depleted. Life support systems were failing. And just as we were losing all hope, we received a distant call.
All right, where are we? This is that one that has the fence around it.
We made our way out. The neighborhood looks deserted. We'll have to scavenge the nearby buildings for any useful resources.
Okay, find something to eat as fast as possible.
Okay, you... go to there. We need to chop wood, so gather wood. What we're going to do is this whole area, so maybe I need to go like that. You know what, let's just, I don't want to go out there though. Let's just go like that. This one will create another squad.
Clear.
This squad can check that house.
Ready for action. Going there. Waiting orders. Going there.
We'll do two squads for now. I don't think we need to do much more. Gather bricks and gather metal.
Building clear.
Oops. Gather metal.
Ready for action. on the move. Waiting orders. On my way.
I will speak on behalf of the other citizens. Let us go and adapt the buildings to suitable shelters, so we won't spend a single more night underground.
Clear!
Yes, that sounds like a good idea.
Roger. Sir, the crates are in the HQ. We have to think what to scavenge first. It will be best to check some shops or warehouses. Clear! Operator, we're on the move. We're
okay.
On the move.
I'll point you where to go.
I think what we should do,
waiting orders on my way.
We should adapt this one.
Clear.
Shelter.
We're on the move. Sir, the sun is getting low. We don't know what's going to happen during the night. We can continue our scavenging operations in the dark, but that will be way more dangerous than waiting until sunrise.
Carry on. We need those resources.
Sir, it is too dangerous for unarmed civilians to work after nightfall. Everyone will return home.
That's fine.
Okay, let's be safe.
Five there, and bricks, we only want five.
Clear.
Okay, so building, we want to max that one. For now, you, I want you to go there. Now, do we have books or cars anywhere close to us? There's tools.
There are some infected around here. Sir, just saw a group of infected. They might not.
That's
be aware
okay.
Of their
get ready to fight.
All right. We're going to start an episode of this alpha version of Infection Free Zone. We've been playing the prelude a couple of times, and it's a very fun game, very interesting game. It's still in alpha, so it's still an early game. But yeah, let's see what we can do. Why does it pause? I don't get why it pauses. It did this the other day too.
Coming.
We need to find books. And we need to find a car. Well, there's books there. I wish there was something closer.
Building clear. Chief, we just found an assault rifle. This will come in handy against large hordes. Let's just not waste too much ammo on nothing.
Use it with caution.
Operator. We're on the move. There are some infected around here.
And you guys,
waiting orders. On my way. Hostiles inbound. Infected incoming. Coming. On my way. Ready for action. On my way.
Okay, so what we want to build now is we want to build a tower.
There are some infected around here.
There. And one here.
Let's build a wooden tower.
Reporting. Going there. Operator. Roger. Chief, there are signs of smoke. It's coming out of a building. I think there might be some people there. I recommend we go and investigate. Hostiles inbound!
Let's investigate.
Where's hostiles inbound?
operator. I'm going there.
We'll investigate that eventually. We can't afford it at the moment.
Receive it. Clear. Roger. Going there. Clear. Operator, we're on the move. Receiving. Going there.
Chief, if we want to build anything else, we need more resources.
Ready.
Send workers to chop down some trees. Maybe we could build some palisades with that too.
Okay, let's gather some wood.
Oh, we need,
orders. Going there. Reporting.
Work's done. Head back to your shelters.
We're on the move. Operator. Roger.
Worry in the morning.
Sir, it's almost nightfall. We can already see some infected coming out of their lairs.
Okay. Get ready to defend the zone. Here.
Way. coming.
Our building is under attack.
Horde spotted. Infected incoming. Infection cleared. Another one incoming. There are some infected around here. They're gone. Horde spotted. Hostiles inbound. We've got them. Horde spotted. Another one incoming. There are some infected around here. Ah, no ammo! Another one incoming. We've got them. Horde spotted. We're empty! Infected incoming! Need more ammunition! Out of ammo! Hostiles inbound!
We're on the move.
We need backup!
There are some infected around here.
Infected incoming! Another one incoming! Another one incoming! They're gone. Infected incoming! Horde spotted! We've got them! Another one incoming!
There are some infected around here.
Another one incoming! Hostiles inbound!
There are some infected around here.
Hostiles inbound!
At the moment, I think we just concentrate on...
Another one incoming! Infected incoming! Horde spotted!
The door won't hold much longer!
Infected incoming! Infected incoming! Hostiles inbound! Hostiles inbound!
Another one incoming! Alright, let's just fast forward that part.
Hostiles inbound!
Waiting.
Okay, this one... We want to go down to... Where this is.
On my way.
And then while we're there, we'll check that one. This one.
Ready for action. Roger.
Oh, another assault rifle.
Ready for action. We're on the move. Chief, we found some survivors. They've been living in terrible conditions for the last few years. Could bring them in, but will we be able to feed them?
Bring them in.
Ready for action. On my way.
Adaptation complete. We finished construction.
Clear.
That has for 51, so that's okay. This one here, we want to make into a warehouse.
Okay.
Building clear. Receiving. On my way.
Chief, the survivors that we took in, they have some important info that we could use. They speak of various kinds of infected animals they encountered, and other groups of survivors too. But they've lost people recently. It'll take some time for them to integrate. Let me find some jobs and shelter for
them. Start winding down for some rest.
Okay, let them rest.
Eliminated.
All right. So far we're doing okay. We finally got a car, which will help us get the things that we need at the time. All right, we've cleared that building. We might demolish this building so that we can... Well, not now. Which building? I don't see which building.
They're gone.
Okay. We need to start. Wooden gate. We need to... No. No, that's not what I wanted. Build. Wooden gate.
They're trying to get inside.
Oh, they did. Okay. And then wooden palisade.
Chief, this is the same transmission we received before, but the signal is even weaker. Our walkie-talkies are not powerful enough for long-range communication. We have to build a large antenna. A local library or university would be a good place to search for information on how to make it work.
Let's go there.
We need need a workspace where we can experiment and re-engineer all the pre-pandemic technology. We could store all the books there, too. Let's build a research center and assign the most technical minds there.
Okay. Let's do this.
Building repurposed.
Operator, we're on the move. Roger. Reporting. Roger.
The day's toil is over. Get some rest.
All right.
Clear. Going there.
Okay. All right, so the night time we'll just try and rush through it.
Going there.
No. You guys go in there. Whoops. This one.
Hostiles inbound. Infected incoming. Going there. Hostiles inbound. Ready for action. Going there. Got them.
Okay, you guys.
Ready for action. We're on the move.
You guys need to go here. No, what are you doing? Go here. What is this one? Oh, we're doing that.
Operator. Building clear.
Alright, so we need
Adaptation complete.
Building clear.
What we need is the palisade.
On my way.
Research complete. Now we're ready to build an antenna. Once it's operational, we'll be ready to receive distant transmissions again, and broadcast some invitations ourselves.
Okay, let's do this.
Task complete.
Orders. On my way. We're under attack. Waiting orders. On my way. Eliminated. We're on the move. Coming.
The door won't hold much longer.
All right, I think at the moment we are doing okay. We need to grab those tools. this car.
We're on the move.
Let's go there.
Hostiles inbound.
Let's cancel that one. Cancel that one.
That kid. Keep it alive.
What do we want? We want a wooden gate.
Sir, the winter is coming.
Fire out!
The farms won't produce any more.
Let's prepare for winter.
Chief, we found some seeds in one of the buildings. It looks like grain. There were some farming tools as well. Maybe we could use this to start cultivating the land again.
Okay, bring that in.
We should have a place where we can cook meals for our citizens. This will make our people much happier, too. Our worker has no way.
Okay, let's build a cookhouse.
Going there.
What?
Chief, we just found a dead animal, but the thing is, it was literally shredded to pieces. It couldn't just be some ordinary infected. There are teeth marks on its skin. They look like dog teeth.
Stay alert.
Sir, we've spotted some people. They're probably armed. They could have seen us too, but I can't tell if they're friendly. What should we do?
Treat them as hostile.
Time to sleep, everyone. Tomorrow's another day.
Task complete.
Where are these two? Where are these two go?
Job done.
Where the fuck is that car going?
Hostiles inbound! Requesting support! Receiving. We're on the move. Sir, we've encountered a group of people willing to join us.
Send them in.
They're coming towards us! Ready for action. Roger. On my way. Going there. Going there.
We need more resources.
Going there. We're on the move. On my way. Receiving. On my way. Awaiting orders. On my way. Clear.
They're attacking our workers.
Clear.
Where?
The citizens are in danger.
Building clear. On my way. On my way. On my way. Roger. Going there. On my way. On my way.
Morning, everybody. Time to earn your living.
On my way. Roger. We're on the move. On my way. Operator. We're on the move.
The path is blocked.
What do you mean the path is blocked? No.
Going there. Roger. Going there. On my way.
What do you mean?
On my way. Roger. We're on the move.
Why is the path blocked? I don't get. Fine.
Operator, on my way. On my way, clear.
I don't get it. Research. I'm not using them.
Chief.
The antenna is now operational. Let's broadcast an invitation as a test, or just call the squads back to HQ.
Clear.
Okay. Let's start broadcasting.
Going there.
To all survivors, this is an infection-free zone. We provide food and shelter, safety and security. Join us.
Please, come to us. We'll take you in.
We're going to have to be back in the HQ.
Where are you?
We're going to have to be back in the HQ.
You have to come on your own. And be careful. We're waiting for you.
We're going to have to be back in the HQ.
Another one incoming! Waiting orders. Ready for action. On my way.
They're attacking our workers.
Heads up, there are some infected dogs incoming fast.
Shoot them down.
Waiting orders. Some infected around here. Roger. Roger. Going there. We're on the move. We're on the move. Ready for action. Going there. Infected incoming.
All right. All right, I'm going to pause it here. We made it to day 8. And we shall continue this on the next episode. I hope you are enjoying this series, and we'll see how we go. We're slowly getting there. We'll start building the fields and the cookhouse, but we need to make sure that we're starting to get people in. Because that's the main thing, we need workers. Anyway, thank you for all for watching, and we shall catch you on the next stream. Let's save the game here. New save. All right.